I'm just gonna go to the Hall of Justice now. Hopefully there are no assassins waiting for me to kill me. Priest of Helm, Beggar's Nest, Castle Never. Where am I going? Trade Blades, Dock District, Peninsula, Castle Never, Black Lake, Big Tree, Hall of Justice. There we go. Just around this way. Hope nobody tries to rob me. Hope nobody tries to rob me. Do I know you? Do you need help?
Welcome to you.
Do the Hall of Justice. Hopefully, I don't get assassinated. Alright, so that's all set. Alright, we're on our way to doing all the we got all the cures! See? See, Destrier? See? I am better than your Helm Knight.
You are a welcome- We are all eagerly awaiting its recovery. As soon as we have the fourth component, we can begin the ritual.
Oh man, I need to sell shit. When did I get these boots? I must have just gotten them. Saving reflex. What's the boots of spraying do for me? Constitution. I like the reflex save. Here. Take these coins. Don't need them anymore. Fuck them. Simons. Ice bullet. Generate. Necklace, that. Anything else I got that I don't need? I'm saving that. Okay, do you have a plus one sword? No. Alright, I'll find one eventually. Alright. I have the other reagents. That sure is a
You are
twat.
A we are all truly the heart of a hero beats within your chest. Of all who have sought the creatures, you have proven yourself above everyone else.
Yeah, I was in the Dock District.
That old scoundrel? I suppose I cannot expect such men to give up their ways, even in times like this.
The cure will be ours, Moose. Neverwinter owes you a debt it can never repay. Thanks.
You have earned a place of honor among those who sought to aid Neverwinter in these dark times. You will stand with us as the ritual to create the cure is performed.
Oh god, we're doomed.
Are you ready to go to the ritual chamber? We must leave as soon as possible.
Alright, let's go at once.
Then we shall waste no more time. Neverwinter has suffered long enough.
We're screwed. We're screwed. We're all screwed. They're gonna come in, teleport, and we're fucked. Hi, Olaf.
Hail! You have provided a great service to all of Neverwinter in these trying times. As a token of Lord Nash's gratitude, he thought you might want to bear witness to the cure's creation after all your hard work. Before the ritual proceeds, however, the four assembled would each like the chance to speak with you and offer their personal thanks for what you have achieved.
Sure.
Go on, speak with them. I must inform the town crier of the good news.
Okay, so that probably means Erebeth, Fenric, and Desher. Alright, Erebeth.
Greetings to you. Preparations are well underway for the ritual. If all goes well, we will have the cure in just a few moments. If you don't mind me saying, you have proven valuable beyond the average exterior you present. None of this would have been possible without your help.
The average exterior I present? What the fuck is that supposed to mean, bitch? Is there anything else I should do?
You needn't worry about anything. Your efforts got us this far, and now the ritual will take care of the rest. Following that, I will see to your reward.
20,000 gold would be nice.
For now, you can leave what must be done to us.
Well,
you've earned the right to bear witness, however, and I'm sure the others would say the same.
Well, things go back to normal?
Well, once we have the cure in hand, we will determine the best way to get it to the most people as soon as possible. It will take time, so we'll treat the most severe cases of plague first, regardless of station. I just hope, well, we'll worry about other things later.
Are you concerned that the people that might try to stop the cure are in this room?
It's not really appropriate. Now, is there anything else? Yes,
fine.
Farewell for now. You should...
Yeah. All right, so speak to you. Hi there, asswipe.
Well, hello. I imagine you are well pleased with yourself. This is your doing, after all.
I did more than you can claim. I got results. Oh, I don't question your results, but I hope to have more to say in the outcome. My Hellmite brethren and I have invested a lot in this. Of course, now is the time for you to step aside. The ritual will not require you. You may watch as we create the plague cure, but do not interfere. What will you do after the plague is cured? With the cure in hand, my reason for being in Neverwinter will be gone. I'll be returning to Helm's Hold for a time, beyond my own fare. Okay, whatever. Sup?
Hello there! A grand day, isn't it? And you. You are to thank. It was your effort that allowed us to progress this far.
You found the Wardavian creatures, allowing Deshir and his Hell Knight Burn to concert. Okay, happy to be part of the team. I knew you could be trusted, blah 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 blah. What are you gonna do? Okay, why are you hesitating? Tell me something. Come on, tell me! You see, Deshir has been pushed out of plans for the ceremony. His efforts to help are ignored. My companions mean well, but they are too untrusting. Okay, now I have to... Nasher! I don't think I've met you yet. Something bad's gonna happen, like there's gonna be a pit fiend or something that's summoned.
Well, you must be the one Erebeth has told me of. I must say that I appreciate what you have done. I am pleased that we could count on the average wayfarer to rise up and help Neverwinter in this difficult time.
I am not the average wayfarer. Will things go back to normal now?
Things will not be normal until we have captured and punished the culprits behind the plague. I have never seen my Neverwinter injured so.
Investigations in the docks suggest you knew of Vengel Bloodsail?
I've had some association with the scoundrel, but this is not... I will allow it. Though I would request that you make it brief. Thank you, but that will be handled by Erebeth Fenthic and things will not... I've had some... I will allow it. If you wish, I will allow it. Things will not be... I've had... Yes, it is best that we commence with the ritual.
All right, let's go. Tommy, we're fucked.
It's working. Concentrate.
Soon. Very soon.
It's done. It worked. We have the cure!
Yes, Fenthic. I have the cure.
What do you mean?
Now, my brethren!
Chuck him up!
Treachery is this?
Fuck him up! I knew this was gonna...
I have no idea!
We got this! Fuck you!
Defend yourself!
Hey-ya!
Punch him in the face!
Hey-ya! Enough! I can carry no more!
Punch him in the face! Ow! Punch you in the face! I did defeat them. They're defeated.
Hurry! Get through the portal while I can still maintain it! Find the cure! Get Dester and Fenthic too! He may be under a spell or... Can you imagine? I must wish Fenthic harm rather than face the possibility that he might have known of this.
Fenthic has followed Dester with... Okay, let's hope he went to stop him.
What was he thinking? If he had a part in this, it hardly matters now. He looks like he fled with Dester. The people will not accept this action. People won't let this pass. They have been denied a cure, and they will want vengeance on the traitor and anyone that helped him. I won't be able to protect him. I won't. Perhaps delivering Dester will mitigate things. Find him alive if you can. Find Fenthic and get him to... I don't know what will help now.
Where are the real Helm Knights?
I don't know. Perhaps Dester killed them. It seems impossible. He came from Helm's Hold. If that great hall has fallen, this is an even greater tragedy.
This is a huge undertaking. It seems like Desta has done all this to promote the plague. But why? So many dead. Now the hold?
All right, I'll go
the
quick.
City guards are needed elsewhere, so...
All right, let me just rest up first. Tommy, we're about to embark on a great adventure. I don't know what the fuck is happening. I knew Desher was an asswipe. I knew that. I didn't think Fentherk was. He was nice, but I guess it's always the nice ones, isn't it? All right, let's go. Helm's Hold. This is great. Hold. The finale! Here, Fentrick. I'm here to kick your ass. You're in the farmhouse. Hey, do you need any help?
Oh, well, fancy that. I reckon you're with good man Desta, aren't you?
Can I ask some questions? So, how do you know Destier? I met good some Destier in Knight of Shield Meet. Must be an important fella, because the whole... What do you mean, shut down? Fear the plague. Show Meet? What's that? Festival? You sure Destier's back? What is this place? Helm's Hold? Good man Destier is a traitor. Lord Nashor sent me to hunt him down. Alright, I'm gonna go in. Chickens, cows, things. Alright, so he's not in there. You know what? Fuck it. Come on, Tommy. We got shit to do. Who the fuck are you?
Yes, you come seeking the traitor, the bringer of disease. You are a fierce beacon of life amidst his undead.
Who are you?
The walking corpses are a new addition, though the good people of the hold have been silent for some time.
Who the fuck are you?
The false Helmites. They forced the good away. But now even they are not enough for Desta, and he creates a hasty army of dead.
Who commanded Desir to do this?
I am not here for your questions. I give this insight of my own accord. If that is inadequate, walk away.
Go fuck yourself.
Desta fortifies here because his role is nearly played out. He is abandoned. He has no bridges left to burn. The dead are plentiful, so he surrounds himself with corpses. It won't be enough. His death is ordained and his life is forfeit.
Who are you?
I am not here to aid. I am not here at all. I speak so you know that none of this can be escaped.
What?
Desta has served his purpose and now tries to defy his fate. Neverwinter will learn to accept such things, even as you are allowed to take him. Remember well this lesson.
I don't know who you are, bitch. But I don't like you. Alright, is there anything around here that I should be concerned about? There's a farmhouse. I gotta explore, guys, just in case there's something I've been missing. There's some trees. There are more trees. Maybe Fentrick is around here. Never know. Oh, great. Skeletons. Skeletons! Ah! Great. Kill! Come on. Come on. Kill him. Murder his face. That must be Webb. Cursed Ranger. You must be dead. Alright, well, this is a thing. There's a cave. Okay, we're going in the cave. I hate all this already. Fuck this guy. Get in the cave. Oh. Who? Jinkies? Who's Jinkies? I need a better weapon. Are you not dead yet? Oh, he's a cleric. Yeah, whatever. Is there, do you have loot? No, you don't have loot. Alright. Well, secret entrance. Didn't know there was a secret entrance. Who the fuck was that warning me outside? So many questions. I have so many questions. Wow, this is a really big place. Hey, buddy. You alright, dude? Yo.
Hi there.
Don't kill me. I'll do what you say. Don't kill me. Who are you? Easy now. Just tell me your name. I'm Johnny. Me and my dad, we run the whole storehouse. Some cult took over a few weeks. People of the... Killed lots of Helm Knights. Left us alive to work. Now Boss Desher? He's raising their dead bodies everywhere. Dad is dead and there's zombies and stuff. I just want to work. I just want to sort nails. Do you know what he's doing? I don't know. He marches in saying something about being cast aside. Saying now he doesn't... He's raising dead. Do you know anything about the cult? They were here as spies, I think. One day, they just killed almost all the brothers, except Dumal. I don't know who they are. They worship something called the Old Ones? Maybe some kind of northern cult? Who's Dumal? He used to be in charge, or close to it. I don't really know a whole lot about the hold. The hold was run. Dad kept up on that. Can you tell me why Desher is doing this? Alright, so I think it's a Vecna cult. Alright, let's buy some shit while I'm here. Will you take my traps? No. Alright, fuck you then. Leather armor, breastplates. Do you have hide plus... I mean, not hide. Half plate plus one. Yes! Where is it? Equip. Hold on. Can I equip it? Alright. Anyways, hold on. Forget. Weapons. Do you have... I have the club. Sickle, plus one, mace. Flail, Morningstar? Bludgeoning and piercing. I might actually take it from my main hand. How much is this? 20? I can buy that.
Enough! I can carry no more!
Shit. Alright, we gotta sell some shit. How would you like... No, not that. Alright, hold on, I gotta put on this breastplate. Yay, 21 AC.
Hi there.
Business. Alright, here is this plate. I'm gonna go... Bludgeoning weapons. Alright, we got potions. Blast, invisibility, clarity, aid. You don't have... Okay, you don't have a lot of shit. Heal? What's heal? Wow, those are expensive. Just in case we're hit by a disease. What's aid? Oh, that's for, can't do cure. Ring of clear thought, ring of protection. I got one of those. Alright. Thanks, bud. Wine. I don't really need wine right now. That's the last thing we need right
okay,
now.
Okay.
Alright, you do that. Is there like a box in here? There's another chest. Cool. Alright, let's see what's in here. We'll take a rest in a minute. Critical wounds. I'm gonna need that. Alright, so let's rest. Fuck! Alright, there's a store. Oh, that goes up. Alright, we should explore everything down here first. Alright, kiddo. You'll be okay. We got this. We will protect you.
Okay, dokie.
Hopefully. Maybe.
Aye, it's done!
Potion of Cat's Grace. I might give that to Tommy, actually. Can we open this? Yep. Anybody here? Zombie warrior, of course. Kill it!
Take that!
Woohoo!
Oh, hi. Come on. I don't think you can crit undead in 3-5. That's unfortunate. Anybody? Oh, a corpse. Wonderful. Ah, we don't need arrows. Another corpse. You have a potion. You have money. Okay. Okay, I can handle this. There's lots of undead here. Desher's probably a plant. That's great.
Here comes Halfling Death!
Halfling Death? Where's Halfling Death? Kill him! Murder. More zombies. Give me that. Tommy, no! Thank you. Alright, any... Alright, Malachite. Can I actually go back to the hold? I can. Awesome! I need to rest. I need to buy potions. Where are you, woman? Where is everyone? Are you guys okay?
There is no time. Maybe Fenthic's actions will be overlooked. Maybe he will be forgiven.
Yeah. I'm resting. Get out of here. It's good to know that we can come back anytime. Right, Tommy? Tommy's like, we're fucked. We're so fucked. Everything we do is fucked. It's only chapter 1 of this game.